Today, the Hattiesburg Fire Department hosted their weekly Summer Splash Day event. Today, it was held at Thames Elementary. All this is in hopes of keeping the community cool during this summer heat.